check this out, guys. I just heard the train. I was in my backyard, and I heard the train coming. So let's see what they got. They're westbound in Weesburg right now. Here they come, around the curve. Wow, that was pretty cool. Milepost 33 here in Williamsburg. A little bit smoky, but that was pretty cool. And those concrete blocks on those flat cars, those are going over there to Round Bottom Road, where they've got that new transload site where the gravel is going to be unloaded. That's what those concrete blocks are for. Those came from Sardinia. Those were loaded on the east leg of the Y in Sardinia. So give me a thumbs up for all this. Thanks for watching. Okay, they're getting ready to work Mount Carmel and Hootie over here. So they're going to be coming by me. They're going to back in and do some switching. So that's about it for today, folks. We'll watch them go across the crossing, and that's about it. So thanks for watching. There you go, we got three step. That was pretty cool watching them go across the road. Listen to that General Electric chugging. I know everybody complains about the paint, but looks are not everything when it comes to railroad. I'm trying to think what the saying is. Looks are not a defect. There you go. In railroading, looks are not a defect. Those locomotives are really cool. I like how they got that worn look to them. It gives them some character. You know what? I do have another couple clips here I've never posted with these locomotives. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that on here and call it a video. Thanks for watching, folks. We'll see you later.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Jesse?